And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Possession and patience, the watchwords. That's a useful cross. And it still could be dangerous. Credit to them for winning back possession. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And managed to cut it out. It's a good thing too. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. Well, the fact of the matter is sometimes there is no advantage, and that was the view of the referee. Interception to snuff out the danger. Dangerous looking through ball. Ball retention so important.
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
To take on the shot and saved by the keeper. And a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Playing it in. Well, that's an example of how to do it, dealing with a corner. A fine block. That's a good pass. Nice weight on the pass.
A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead. And now they can celebrate.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
And losing possession. And a decent delivery. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Lund. Excellent defending. Could be a chance to break here. Incisive pass. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And a fine stop. Well, opting for the short corner. Trying to open them up.
Can he finish? Oh, keeper dealt with it.
And deciding to go short with this one. And there's the feed into the box. Can she steer it out of there?
Great defending.
That's a very fine piece of tackling. Good looking ball. A chance to whip it in. Oh, managing to beat it. And not the best clearance. Is going to close the book on the first half here in the Ruhrpott. the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. And cutting it out. Play it in. A gift for any goalkeeper. Good example of pressing without the ball. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Great effort to keep that one in play. Very timely interception. Really good build-up, but no end product. Excellent ball over the top. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Guzman. Well, trailing, but this looks promising. There to win it back. Hurtado. He could pick out a teammate. To Bustos, and that pass all the way, cutting it out. And the ruling is offside here. Chasing this game, desperate for a leveller. What a block! Now in the dying embers of the game, it looks as though the visitors have done enough. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's going to be a nervy...
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! Intercepting it intelligently. Just 5 minutes remaining. Guzman. So 2-0 now. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Oh, it might be. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
So cleanly. What a good finish.
enter. The referee blows the full time and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Jack, what a good performance that was. They did most things right.
Tu non puoi, e fra 10.000 fiori avrà una rosa, ti farà solo del male, ma se vuoi andremo al mare insieme, ti comprerò da bere, e poi ti spezzerò il cuore, ma non dire che non ti ho avvisata. 100.000 volte ho cercato di spiegarti che non faccio per te. Piangi 100 notti quando scopri che tu invece non farai mai per me. Ma mi innamorerò di te, perché non ho più nulla da fare. Mi innamorerò di te, ma ogni volta spegnerò il cellulare se mi chiamerai. Quindi non chiamarmi mai, no, tu non chiamarmi mai. Sto in fase sperimentale, io ho paura dell'amore, tu non chiamarmi mai. Non ho voglia di comprarti un'altra rosa, forse siamo come fiori, moriremo, quindi è meglio che tu vada. Non è cosa, quando mi sentirò pronta, proveremo, torneremo al mare insieme. Ti ricomprerò da bere e poi ti rispezzerò il cuore. Mi vorrà anche se ti ho già avvisata. Mi innamorerò di te, perché non ho più nulla da fare. Mi innamorerò di te, ma ogni volta spegnerò il cellulare se mi chiamerai. Quindi non chiamarmi mai, no, tu non chiamarmi mai. Sperimentale, io ho paura dell'amore, tu non chiamarmi mai, tu non chiamarmi mai. 100.000 volte ho cercato di spiegarti che non faccio per te. Piangi 100 notti quando scopri che tu invece non farai mai per me. Ma mi innamorerò di te, perché non ho più nulla da fare. Mi innamorerò di te, ma ogni volta spegnerò il cellulare.
Oh my god, this is so amazing! I am super happy with that.
Me pidió que me soltara. Cada canción que tiro es un éxito que rompe. El noviecito tuyo ayer se me puso. Me dijo que estoy rica, que no hay compe. Por el 305 vacilando en el Ferrari. Nos bajamos el live y activamos el party. Estamos legales, no apaguenlo. Estamos legales, no apaguenlo. Bicho está de por los aires en el G. El es AMA, de fábrica el piquete. Va llegando el billete. No me fijo cuánto es, ni sé cuánto me até. Solo sé que en París como el PC. Los diamantes de Leo C. Ven, calladita pa' que tose.
Oh, it's not broken. It's broken last time. Facts. Yo, Bondo said he was gonna buy the game and play, but he being home. That Mexico's uniform. Yo, look at the team names. Let's go. Why he look just like you, bro? I'm racist, bro. He's like, you put a head scan. Yo, your T-Rex run kills me. Oh, deadass? Nah, I should try doing that again. Alright, let me go pick up the ball or something. No way, what's up with this AI, bro? Oh, it's taking forever, bro. Come on, AI. It's offside. Oh, nicely over the top, and it's the turn of the Nutters now. Excellent vision. My girl too fucking slow, bro. Oh, she's too slow. I'm trying to get her shirt up. She moves in slow motion. Oh, shooting like a bitch, bro. No way. I hate when they pass like that, bro. That's some sad shit. That man was hella offside. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. I gotta fix my run if it makes you faster. I didn't even ask for the ball. Bro, why do you keep running? I'm not even pressing that. Oh my god, our goalkeeper's small as shit. Is that Alejandro who put that? Promising sequence. Kill each other. Oh my god, this bitch is dying. I thought that was you, my bad. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Wagner. Oh, get that shit. Ice Spice, bruh. What? Nah, offside, bro. Stop cheating. Oh, now these guys are fucking tripping. Ice Spice, bro, I'm dead. Damn, look at that lesbian.
Into the second half, then. Can the Nutters bounce back after what happened to them in the first 45? Superb looking pass.
This bitch. I feel like I need to put finishing, maybe, because fuck. I'm just gonna run. I'm offside, I'm off.
And defensive players to be applauded.
Oh. I spies pass it, bro. Oh. Yo, these fucking AIs, dog. Shoot it. Yeah, I got caught up watching the ball. Oh my god. I don't mean to pass it, you see? It's fucking late. What the fuck? Is that this team even sucks too, bruh? Oh my god. Okay. Oh. Where you at? Where you at? Alright. Put it in the middle. Put it in the middle. Oh. Are you? Oh! Oh! No! 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 I'm about to remove all my points. Ain't no way that bitch beats me, bro. I'm taller. Yo, Ice Spice, bro. No way, man. See, they just suck, bro. You got it, you got it, you got it. I'm not there. Oh my god. How did I do that? Oh, okay, okay, okay. It's not letting me. I'm pressing it. Oh, I heard. That goalkeeper sucks because I kicked it right to him.
Oh,
Oh, oh my God. No way. No finishing skills from this girl. Oh. Oh, damn. Good shit, I space. Bro, is that... I wish... Oh! Kick it! Aye, kick it! No! Yo, someone's blocking me! No way. These bitches run out of energy. Right here. No, I didn't reach. It didn't reach. Ah! Jeez. Oh, man. Ice Spice is hilarious, dog. Oh no, I got stuck in the main menu. Did I? Yeah, I did. Alright, hold on. I gotta exit the game and go back in.